So today we will only be harvesting a little bit of pears, and that is because we need some pears to sell in our shop, and it will actually swing on pear market as well, because we want to have a wide variety of apple sorts and pear sorts which we have available on the same time, so we can attract a lot of customers who all come for a few specials and also a few usual apples like the Elstar or the Unigold. So that's basically how that works. So on Monday we will start harvesting the Elstar. They are not really ripe yet, so they will be early apples, and that means they are perfectly for storage. So for our pluk-o-trak to guide through the rows automatically, we need to cut some trails. So the pluk-o-trak, they will have a follower in every trail, and that way they follow the rows. That's really the easiest way to make the machines follow the row without investing a lot of money for old machines. So let's get some trails cut so they can start harvesting on Monday. Well, that's all the pears we picked for the weekend, so it's only a few bins, enough. Well, it's Monday morning, so let's get started harvesting Elstar. cool